Welcome back to Golf It with John and Jess. I'm John.
And I'm Jess, and we're two goofballs playing with golf balls. So John, today we're playing everybody's favorite game inside of Golf It. Can you guess what it is? Oh, it's Plinko. I love Plinko.
Oh.
Yes, we're doing a map today called Eternal Plinko. So that means like every hole is Plinko. Yeah, it's gonna be madness. Total madness. I have it set on 15 strokes in 3 minutes, even though the map creator does recommend 5 for the sake of time on this video. That's why I have it set to 3, so we don't have, like, you know, super, super long video. But I'm ready to get
that
in here.
Fair.
And get my Plinko on, are you?
You're ready, I'm ready.
Let's go.
Let's get in there.
Yeah.
Welcome to 18 holes of Plinko.
Regular Golf at Plinko. Check out. Insert YouTube, Twitch, online dating profile name here. I don't know if that's an insult or an invitation. So, you know what? I'm going to take it as an invitation. Check out two goofy gamers on YouTube, y'all! Alright. Yeah, I can make my shot.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
The first attempt did not go well for me.
Did not? Oh, that sucks.
No.
Oh man, I like how this is like Asian Plinko with all the Asian elements. It's very cool. Uh-oh, I'm in a portal.
Oh no!
No!
I portaled back to the top.
Me too! Oh lord.
What the heck? Oh, cabbages.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Houston, we have cabbages.
This is insanity. Oh, I'm so close. No, go the other way. Ah! Fuck. Well, here we go again.
I have already decided that, you know, I'm going to take like a 50 on this and,
well,
yeah, that's probably going to be the way of it.
I'm pretty sure
no.
Yeah, that's what happened to me too. Yes! 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 Birdie baby! Hell yeah!
Birdie baby.
That's right. Because I got a birdie. So. And it's a baby birdie and he's so cute. I like baby birdies.
Okay, we're looking good here. We're not looking
bad.
Good here.
You're looking bad. Time's a wasting, John.
Time's a wasting. I'm still on like my, I think like third stroke.
Yeah, but if you run out of time, then you'll be on your 15th stroke, or 17th, we should say.
No!
Oh wow.
You know, like this. All right, fourth stroke here, 50. Oh god.
You're going the wrong freaking direction. Oh no.
No.
You got caught. Okay.
Alright, we're going down. We're looking good. Rocks.
Nope.
Uh-oh.
Maybe if it pushes you the other way. Okay, stay right here.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
No.
No.
Oh, God.
No.
Oh, freaking A, you got 24 seconds. You better get down there quick. Oh, my gosh.
I could have told you this was going to happen when I heard the term Plinko used.
I love Plinko. Plinko's amazing. Maybe. Oh. Yes! Good job! Oh!
Double bogey!
Bogalicious! Short Plinko.
Okay. Short Plinko.
Uh-oh. I don't like that text. To prepare you for the longer holes later. I'm scared now, y'all. John! Do we really need to hit each other?
I failed at hitting my ball.
Aw, damn it. I'm about to get back up to the top.
It's not good.
It's not good.
Oh, this is interesting. Look at this.
I know, like the little sushi bowls. That's really cool. Like, honestly, I would have never thought of using these kinds of things for Plinko. So, freaking amazing job.
Ooh, oh, like, delicious.
Well, I'm the one that's having trouble this time around.
Yeah, it's really interesting. All I have to do is get it in the little gates.
Ugh.
Like, not that.
Yeah, not that one. So maybe if I go at it from the side, that'll be better than the middle. Sometimes the middle is not always Well.
Well, that one didn't work out for you.
Hey! I'm back on this board. What the? Cool. Maybe this board will be better luck for me. I did get a birdie after all. Oh, nope. Never mind. Screw it.
That didn't happen.
Yeah, that did not happen.
Okay.
Alright. Down we go. Down, down. Come on.
You got okay. A tennis ball.
No! Yes, I do have a tennis ball. Pretty cool, right? I thought it would be good, because, like, you know, it bounces around, like, bounce me into the goal. Like that!
Well, there you go!
Delicious! Hell yeah!
Giant ball
Plinko. Oh my gosh. I like giant ball Plinko. This is awesome. Oh my
I'm a little God. Nervous here.
This is fucking cool. RBG, you outdid yourself. Like, seriously? I applaud you. I made a Plinko board for my Truth or Dare map recently, and that was a pain in the butt just making one Plinko board. So, you, sir, you are a saint to have made 18 holes of Plinko. Seriously. Where am I now?
Oh, God.
I'm the little one. Dang it. Dang it. Well, back to the big one. Here we go.
There's only one goal.
Well, be prepared to be here for 3 minutes, guys. Oh my gosh.
No! Don't hit sushi boat ball.
Oh, I'm gonna get caught. No, come on. Nope. Where is the goal then? Is it the middle?
It's like right in the middle.
Oh gosh. What happens? That is not the goal, John. That is not the goal. The middle is not the goal.
No, it's up on the little platform.
Okay, I see it. So it's not the hole.
I'm trying to get there. This isn't working out for me.
I see.
No! 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 Bad spinny thingies.
Ew, so bad spinny thingies. Okay. What are these things? Are these like wheels? Like the wagon wheel thingies that he used?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The little things that look like corks.
Those look like tree stumps.
Those are not tree stumps. Those are not tree stumps. Are they tree stumps? I don't know.
I bet you they're tree stumps.
They don't... maybe.
You know, I'm getting really familiar with this middle hole here.
Yeah, I'm getting familiar with this right hole over here, so... Oh god, we have 40 seconds left. John, you can hit me in the direction of the hole if you'd like. I mean, I'd be cool with
and
that.
And you can do the same for me.
Oh, well, I'll pass on that. Okay, come on! No, go that way. Yes! Ah! Ball glitches! Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. Oh, John! John!
I am not happy.
you had a perfect opportunity right there. Aww.
Well, the ball's so big and it doesn't...
Oh. Oh, you pressed F, did you? Freaking cheater.
Well, no, that's where it reset me to. I just ran out of strokes.
Dark Plinko. Uh-oh. So, lights on, I suppose.
I'm gonna go...
Can't see nothing. Okay, well he's got lights. I don't need light.
Crystal
lights.
The crystal.
Crystal light. Like the drink.
Oh great! Now I'm back on this hole.
Yeah, it says.
I'm back on the last hole.
Well, it does say, in case you haven't noticed, you can loop back to previous holes. So, yeah. Actually, I kind of like that. I think that's a neat little twist. Instead of like. Just yeah. Always stuck on the same board. You can actually end up on another one. Oh,
I don't know. I'm back in my middle hole again.
I'm on the giant Plinko board again. Oh, maybe this might look good. This might work in my favor. Let's see. Come on. Yes. Ah, an eagle. I love the scores. Oh my freaking god. It's awesome.
I'm the opposite of loving this course right now.
That's true. Because you... Okay, guys. He is the person that got 45 on my Plinko board. And my Plinko board is freaking basic compared to this. Like, this is next level Plinko. And...
Oh.
There you go.
I got a birdie.
Good job.
I got a birdie.
Inverted Plinko. What?
Anti-gravity version?
This is... Oh my god. What's happening? This is weird. Oh my gosh, y'all, look. Look at the other ones over there. They're all, like, facing the wrong... direction.
Well, that's not good.
Did you get stuck,
too? I fell off the board.
You fell off the board?
Yeah.
How does that happen? I keep getting, like, stuck and not actually going down properly. I don't know. These stupid mushrooms. Freaking A.
Aw, man, I'm going down the dark Plinko board again. And I am not headed in the correct direction.
I didn't even see where the goal was on the dark Plinko. I ended up, like, on the big Plinko again. Oh my gosh, this looks good! In three, another birdie! Woohoo! Birdie, baby, woohoo!
Yeah. You keep dancing and singing. Meanwhile, I'll be over here licking my wounds of defeat.
Oh, no. Oh, I can't even see anything for you. Oh my gosh, it's so dark. Wow. Oh my gosh. Guess what? When I'm looking at yours, it doesn't auto-change the camera. So it's like really, really freaky. Oh my god. I was trying to like change the camera. I am sorry, guys, if this makes you seasick. Like, I'm sorry. I'm trying.
I am also trying, but...
I see that. On stroke 5. Back to the top. Okay. Alright.
Ugh! Go the other way, ball.
There is a goal on
okay.
this. No, it's not on this side, is it? It's on the other side. I'm confused. I'm all turned around.
Yeah, there's a goal.
There is one on that side?
I'm gonna hit it.
Where did I end up? What the heck? Did you fall on... Oh shit, you're not actually hitting the gravity thingy-majiggy.
Well, I don't like this.
Hit the gravity thingy-majiggy.
I'm on the board, okay?
Okay.
We're good. We're going in the right direction.
Well, you got 25
seconds. We are steering the ship to...
The top!
No!
Back to the top, right? I can't see nothing. Okay.
I'm back to the...
Oh, Lord. Here you go again. Where are you now? Oh, you're on the giant Plinko board, but it's all dark. Why is it dark? Scary. Oh, you're out of time, so this is it. You're gonna make it or you're not. Looks like you're not. Sorry, John. Oh! Oh, let's talk about lucky!
Still alive!
Right? Alright, let's see what this one does. Oh, wow. Dude! Really? You're just
We're
taking the tour
back
here!
In time!
Can I get one of your time machines, please? It's freaking awesome. Alright.
We are not going in a good... Nope. Oh! Oh!
You are so fucking lucky!
What the hell?
Wow, John. Wow.
Curved lane, Plinko.
What the... Alright, well, let's see what this is all about. Oh my god. Oh my god, no! No! Fucking A! Damn curvy Plinko. Really? Really? You're gonna... No!
Come on.
Wow.
Come on. There we... No!
I'm going this way. Screw that.
I don't like this.
Yeah,
this
me
is
either.
Not good.
Curvy Plinkers.
I love the idea, but...
It's evil.
Know,
it's fucking evil.
It's done me wrong, okay?
RBG, you're next level, man. You are freaking next level. You're awesome. Seriously. I can't even.
I'm apparently in a vicious loop here.
What, of teleporting around to different Plinko boards?
It's like a bad version of Pong.
You might just have to say F it and F it. So, yeah.
No, I managed to get out of it. You it's okay.
Alright, alright.
Man, there's a portal over here.
If there's a portal, you're gonna hit it. So, damn it! So am I. Where's it go? Back to the top. Alright, alright. I can deal with that.
We're good.
Man, those little side thingamajigs where you can fly off the course? Freaking A. Those are just evil.
Plus 100 for inventiveness. Uh-oh. Sounds like the puppies that, are up in arms over something.
I am muted. They're still going.
Oh boy. We're going back to the future.
I'm pretty sure my Amazon package has been delivered, y'all. So, yeah, I'll go get it after we're done with this.
Well, apparently I like taking the extremely long way into the holes.
Me too.
Going back to the top again.
I keep getting stuck, like, on the sides. I want to go in the horn!
I've only got 28 seconds left.
I know, we both might time out on this good. One. Oh my goodness.
This is not good.
It is not good.
Oh, now I gotta switch my camera around.
Are you on inverted?
No, I went into a bad hole, and I'm back, kind of where we started.
Shit, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, okay, I got 2 seconds. Ah! Alright, let me get as freaking lucky as
got
John.
1 second.
With all his teleporting
I've got
around.
No. Got no helps here.
Are you still on the board?
Yes, I'm still on the board.
Okay, let's see. Alright, if I can make it in the hole, I will still be on the board as well. Alright. I'm on the Gravity Plinko. Come on, Gravity. Treat me good. Come on.
I'm also on Gravity Plinko.
I am stroked out, officially. Fuck! Damn it!
I am not yet officially stroked out.
Well, you have luck with that. I don't know. Like, what's your... Alright, you stroked out in the same hole as me.
Actually, no.
What? Why not? How did that happen? It wasn't a portal.
I stopped there somehow, I don't know.
Hacks! Frickin' hacks. Freaking A. Alright, now you're back on this one? Jeez, John.
Yes. Oh.
Looks like you're gonna make us take 5 minutes, huh?
Yeah, apparently, everyone go grab a snack or something and...
Yeah.
This is ridiculous here.
If you need to run to the store, you know, get your monthly groceries. Yeah. Whatever. You have time. Go watch a movie at the theater. Yeah.
Go watch Avengers Endgame or...
Yeah. Oh, Lord. Really? Oh, my God. Freaking A. Right now we're going to be done. But this really is Eternal Plinko, y'all!
Oh, I'm going in a different portal here.
I think that one puts you back at the
top.
Where
does this one take me?
Back to the top, yep.
Back to the top.
Wow, John. Just wow. This is some next level shit. I mean, like, what are you doing? Like, how do you do this every single time?
I haven't touched my mouse but a couple times.
Here you go again. Good lord. You really could watch Avengers Endgame. Sheesh. I can just take my hand off my mouse. Relax. Have a spa day. Shit, maybe I can go get my package.
I could be here a while.
Is this the whole stuck in Pong hell that you were talking about?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, good lord.
It has eventually worked itself out.
Okay. Oh, for now,
okay,
anyways.
We need...
Alright, what's happening?
No,
oh my god, no! Come on!
I was so close.
I freaking want you to make it in the hole at this point. Like, I just want you to get to a goal. That's all I want. That's all I want for Christmas.
Notice I've only taken 3 strokes.
I know!
I spent 3 minutes. Oh.
Finally!
Oh
my god. Yes! Alright.
Traditional Plinko, you have 2 choices. The traditional Plinko in front of you, or the totally unrelated Nyan cat hole behind you.
Well, I'm gonna try traditional Plinko first, and if I have no luck, then I'll go check out Mr. Kitty Cat. Oh my god, this is a fucking lot of nails! Dude. Wow.
Dude.
Yeah, I'm in awe. Like, I can't even. I don't even know what to say. Like, RBG has, like, literally blown my mind with the Plinko. I can't even. Seriously.
Well, I'm on a different journey of a sword here.
You checking out the kitty cat?
I don't see the kitty cat.
Alright, I'm gonna give this one more go, and then I'm gonna go check out the kitty cat thing. They're so shiny, the nails. I love that.
Oh, something tells me that's not good.
It's like...
7 strokes?!
It took you 7 strokes to get to the end of it? Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work for me either. Oh, maybe. I don't know, let's see what happens. Huh. Oh, nope. Alright, kitty cat, here we go!
It's not as easy as it looks.
Some random Plinko nails around here, huh?
12 strokes for me.
Alright. Oh, I can't even see where I'm going. Okay. It's like all curvy. Oh shoot! Plinko nail! Get out of my way! Dang it!
You know, I didn't hit a single Plinko nail, and yet you've hit every one of them.
Not hit every one of them, John. Just that one. Freaking A. Get your facts straight.
I'm pretty sure you hit all of them.
Dang it, I think I was supposed to do like a major jump from here, right?
You can do the jump.
Right.
Like that. Or not like that.
Not like that. Alright. Here we go, maybe? Okay, yay. Oh, thank God those walls are extra tall.
Just put it in the hole.
Alright. It took me one more than you, and I went down the Plinko board twice. So, I think I get props for that.
Ice Plinko. Ice makes a plink sound, so it has to be made into plink. Add 10 strokes. Any moment of rage during this course.
Now, is he referring to this particular hole, or this course in general? Because that changes
this is...
things.
Alright,
in a portal. Oh, I'm back on this one. Alright. You know these nails, when they're all sparkly, I like to think of them as my fans, and that's like the paparazzi taking photos of my beauty. Uh-huh.
Okay, it didn't like me. I got stuck in one of those circle thingies.
Oh, no. I got stuck in them, and I got kicked like right out. This one doesn't like me. It looks for me on the left or the right. I don't know what it is.
No. Okay. We got this.
Here we go. Dang it, John!
I didn't even do anything to you, I swear.
I don't know who hit who. Somebody hit somebody. Mistakes were made. Whatevs.
It wasn't me, okay? It wasn't. Okay, going around in a bad hole. We'll go over this away, see how this works.
Yep, back on this one. Alright, let's see. I like the little, spinny rock wheels. Like, that's a really cool thing to use the rocks for.
Uh-oh. I got a par.
I heard. What is par four?
Yes.
I can still... Or not. Never mind. I'm not getting par, y'all. No. I could get a Bogalicious, so let's hope for that, at the very least. I'm gonna hope for a Bogalicious.
Well, actually, this is par. This is your fourth stroke.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So you can still get par, you just missed out on your birdie opportunity.
Nope. I spoke correctly. Yeah.
Swirling down the tube there.
Right. We can try different positions, see if it matters any.
Pot. Pot. Okay. Okay. You're looking...
Okay.
You're looking deep.
Alright. Bounce a little more to the left. Yeah, that's good. Alright! Bogalichos! That's right!
You talk about my luck. What about your luck?
And Plinko's size doesn't matter.
Tiny Plinko?
It's how you use it. Is that what you're saying, sir? Oh, this is so cute! I like little Plinko! I like baby Plinko! Ah! That's so freaking cute!
Baby Plinko was not nice to me.
It wasn't nice to me.
Oh,
either.
But it is!
I see that. You freaking bastard. Whatever.
Hey, I was the one who spent like 35 minutes on a single hole.
Yeah, but even though you spent all that time, you only got like, what, 3 strokes or something like that? It's crazy. Like, absolute insanity. Hey!
Well, there you go!
I got a par! Par!
Got
hell
a par!
Yeah.
Dead Plinko.
Oh, God. A hole full of death and decay. No! All these zombie hands! I feel like I'm on The Walking Dead. Shoot.
Oh, Lord.
Where's my sword? I'm showing this shit! Get out of my way!
Alright,
oh my god,
think
this
it
looks
was
amazing.
Possible.
Oh my gosh, yes! Holy mother! Oh my god, that's amazing! You did it too? Oh! I guess
yes.
I... Okay, you can thank Michonne for that. You know, that's exactly
Dark
what happened.
Plinko 2.
Spooky!
Okay.
Scary. Right, I think we might actually need the light for this one.
Skull.
Oh my god! Giant fucking knives of doom! Oh my god, I can't see anything!
Yes! Another hole in one! Alright, where are you?
Not me. I'm going somewhere else. Oh! Alright, let me get a Michonne on over here. Come on! Ah, oh, fuck. Zombie ate me all.
Zombie ate you?
Yeah! I landed on a skeleton's mouth, so that has to be like a zombie head, right? That's all I got.
Yeah, I would say you got chopped.
Yeah.
Or chomped.
Yeah, I got 8. I was breakfast.
Okay.
Right, where are we? Back at the top. Alright. Going
yes,
down.
Yes, we are back at the top.
Going downtown. It's evil witches' kettles there. Alright. Left. God damn it, ball. Why don't you listen to me? I think I'm the one stuck in the
sadly.
Program. What?
Sadly, it didn't go left.
You don't say. I had no clue.
Not everything. Not everything obeys the.
Ugh.
The deaths.
Well, back on the zombies. Will the zombies get me this time? Do I have? Will Rick Grimes show up to save me? Will he be my hero?
God, I hope not.
Oh no! You're gonna make me use another stroke! Fuck you, Rick Grimes! God damn it!
Yeah.
Angelican, if you're watching, I apologize. I actually really love you. And I'm sad that they took you off the show. Because you were the best character on there, in my opinion. And all you chicks who think Daryl is a shit, he's not. Rick was. Okay? Get your shit straight.
Wow.
No, it's true. Like, Rick is the man.
What
like,
did I just hear?
What do you mean?
Like...
a plea?
A plea?
Was that a plea?
What, a desperate plea at come be my man, Andrew Lincoln? Or put Andrew Lincoln back on the show? What, I don't know. Which thing are you referring to specifically?
All of them.
All of them? Yes, yes. My answer is yes, because yes. He's freaking hot.
Your answer should be no, no, as you just
ran out of time. No!
Fast moving.
Oh,
okay.
Right. Maybe I shouldn't press F and press L instead. Objects don't obey the speed limit. What? I have never insulted or hated on a map maker. And I totally agree with that. Map makers have feelings too. Exactly! Because you know what, guys? It is freaking hard work to make a map. And if you don't like it, cool. But you don't need to be mean about it. And really and truthfully, until you've made your own map, your own map, keep your mouth shut. Because you have no idea what map makers go through. So yeah.
And especially a map like this.
Oh, this is... Wow. This took a lot of time.
Oh.
Reset.
Reset.
Yeah, exactly.
Meanwhile, I don't have to worry about this. I went in the hole the very first time.
Yeah.
For the third time in a row.
Yeah. Okay. So the course is being nice to you right now. Alright, where am I now? Oh god, the evil place! Freaking A. I don't think this one.
Look at this!
What? Oh! Really? You couldn't do that to me freaking last time? Come on! At least it was an albatross. Freaking A. Vertical Plinko, don't look down. What the? I'm confused. Oh my god!
Oh dear god.
This is insane! Oh, freaking A! I love it! I love this, actually. It's so freaking cool. I'm stuck in a bouncy thing.
That's another hole-in-one for me.
Oh, shut up, John. I'm so sick of your hole-in-ones right now. Oh my god, I'm stuck on a bouncy thing. I'm gonna have to F it. I'm pretty sure. I don't think... Nothing's gonna move me from here. I'm just stuck. I'm gonna have to F it. Alright, let me try a different hole. Maybe I'll have better luck.
Is that really?
Is that really
that
good?
That is four hole-in-ones in a row.
You. You make me sick! Freaking A. Alright, don't put me on the bouncy thingy again! Come on! Alright, where are you going?
That's
I'm going
good.
Out of bounds. God damn it.
Not good.
Not really? Alright, come on, keep rolling.
You may have enough.
Okay, alright, there we go. Alright, where are we heading now? Alright.
This thing's making sick. Oh, see, look, there you go.
There we go, wow. I got an eagle. That's not bad. Carved lane plinko.
Uh-oh.
All the red curves. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, yeah, this is one sexy course, baby. It's my new favorite word today. Alright, here we go.
I see a barrel.
Look at all these trees.
Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? Okay. I really do believe you have hacks now. Seriously. Either you have I can't even talk. I'm so upset, y'all. This is bullshit. Either you have hacks, or... whose cock are you sucking at this point? Come on.
Hey!
Good lord.
Watch the language!
Since when have I ever watched the language? Really?
This is a family channel.
No, it's not.
Actually, it's not.
It's not.
But...
It's 100% not. Like, okay, sure, it's family if you want to, you know, bleep out every other word that I say. Especially on Drunken Wrestlers, too. So.
Yeah, you owe, like, a bajillion of these strokes here.
For rage? Probably, yeah.
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 Oh, no!
You have reached your rage quota.
Yes. I probably reach it, like, every time we play golf it. But I still love it, because I love... I don't know if I'm weird. I love the frickin' rage, so, okay. Bringing the frickin' rage on. I don't know.
Yes, you are weird.
Yeah. I also like to bitch, so thank God you guys don't have to listen to it. John does, as my best friend. He has to listen to all my rage all the time, so... Yeah, another party! Oh, shoot. I, like, knocked my
Inverted
phone over.
Plinko, too.
Playing upside down.
Playing upside down. Make you nauseous.
I don't want to be nauseous. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord.
All right, come on, Plinko gods.
All right, I see a giant goal right in front of me. This is the wrong direction.
I would like to hit that.
God damn it.
We are not going in the correct direction here.
We are not. I'm going in a hole and teleport. Where's this?
Well,
where's
I'm this? Going right behind you.
It's this one. Somebody needs to get in here and chop the trees down. Seriously.
You know, you're still on your first stroke.
Well, you're not. What stroke are you on?
Well, yeah, I'm on my first stroke, but... You know, it's not all bad.
Right, this is a guy who got, like, 5 or 6 hole-in-ones in a row!
Okay, that wasn't good.
I hear you're not getting hole-in-one this time, biatch. Your hacks wore off, huh? Oh my lord. Kevin.
Why can't I get up there?
Get
this
up
is
where?
Bothering.
To the goals? I don't know. Try harder? Oh, not this one! Right. This one hates me!
Sticks.
Oh, gosh. Oh, maybe it doesn't hate
Stones.
Me. Okay, it
no.
hates me.
Bad. No.
Sticks and stones might break my bones.
Alright, it only put me at the top, which is... That's good.
That's
We're
good.
Okay with that.
I'm in vertical Plinko hell. Because vertical Plinko... Apparently is my fucking worst enemy, goddamn stuck on the bouncy thing. Alright. Really? Come on. Fucking vertical Plinko, man! Goddamn it! I hate vertical Plinko. It's freaking evil. Freaking evil.
Vertical... It's no different. It's just...
No, it hates me.
Down.
It has, like, a grudge against me. I don't know what it is. So...
Oh, back on my... One of my more favorite holes.
Yeah.
I like this. I'm thinking it's Donkey Kong themed.
Which one is that?
The one with the barrels. Oh, somebody nope, they don't love me.
Oh, this one. The one with the trees, you mean?
Yes.
This seems to be like piratey.
Oh.
I think those are barrels of rum.
Things are... No!
They're not as good as you thought they were.
I have been... This is not good here.
This is not good for me either. There's like 2 seconds left, so either we're going to get it,
crap,
or we're not.
Nope.
You're not.
I timed out.
Hopefully I won't time out. I don't know. Alright, come on. No, this is gonna be a portal. I don't know where that's gonna put me. If it puts me in vertical Plinko, it's over for me. Good God, I thought I was gonna fall off there.
Trying to climb the tree.
I see that. Alright, here we go.
Okay, you're good.
For now, yeah.
Everything's... Right now, you're safe.
Yeah, because, like, all of those are portals down there, right? Aren't they all portals or a hole?
No, there's two, like, holes in the middle.
Are both of those goals?
Or yeah.
There's one, like, a, here you go, fuck you. This isn't a goal thing.
Oh, no. Going into a portal. Let's see where this
one
takes
God, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. This one hates me. I don't know what it is. It has a grudge against me.
Oh.
Which means I get to go again.
Oh, no.
Yeah. Vertical Plinko forever, y'all! Oh, Lord.
Okay, this...
Back to the top. Oh, no, where is this? This is Speedy Place, where you can get a speeding ticket. Alright, going somewhere else. Where are we going now?
Where does this one go?
Back to the top. Going 100 and a 20. Because this is apparently a school zone. Freaking spiders. Hate spiders.
Into the portal again.
I'm pulling a John now, y'all. And now we're on the evil one. This is bad for me, too. This does not bode well.
Well, eventually you're going to get into a hole.
Yeah, whether it's a bad hole or not.
Eventually you're going to stop.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Zombies.
You're back in zombie hell.
Oh, no.
I thought you were pretty good at getting out of there, but apparently no.
Oh. Alright, let's go somewhere else. Oh no! Back to the zombies! Oh lord. Oh lord, this is worse than an episode of Fear the Walking Dead. Sheesh.
Ouch.
Right? Okay. Alright. It's an albatross. 10 minutes later! Normal Plinko too.
Normal Plinko. This also scary.
But normal Plinko.
Because I couldn't hit the ball.
Oh shoot! Yeah, that is scary.
I'm out of practice.
Right, because you were just chilling for like the last hour waiting on me. Aww. Dang it.
Okay. I think we're going in a good direction here. We're going down.
Yeah. Well, down is the right direction. So.
I'm kind of in the middle.
If you're going down, that's a win. But yeah. Alright.
And...
No.
Get the hole.
Fuck you.
I got an albatross.
I don't know where I'm going.
It does not look like you're going to get a hole.
Is this the... This is the gravity one, I think? Or something
yes.
like that. Yeah.
Yes. But you did... Wait, you didn't do very good on this one, did you?
Nope.
And trying to, like, figure out where the heck you're going, impossible.
Here we go! Back to number 3!
Okay, we got nails. Got a lot of nails.
Nails all over the place. Somebody's gonna get a flat tire if we're
Nail
not careful.
Nail biting to try to figure out where you're gonna go.
This looks like it has potential.
Oh.
Yes! Okay, good.
There you go.
Yeah. Ooh!
17.
Extra large. Oh yeah.
Look at the size of these balls.
I know. It's crazy. Well, you know what they say. Bigger is better, baby. Oh yeah. I like them big.
I'm just gonna leave that one alone. I think it's the safest proposition for me.
Probably, yeah, probably.
Okay, we need to go towards the middle. There we go.
Man, this one is nuts. What'd you get, like, turbo boost? You're on fire! What the hell?
I am not on fire.
Is that your trail?
I have a sushi trail.
It looked like fire, not sushi.
No, trust me, it was sushi.
Are you sure?
I am 100% positive.
Okay.
Oh, you're looking... Or wait, I'm looking pretty good here. No. No. Yes. There we go.
You.
Hey, you can still get an albatross, too.
Potentially. Maybe.
Sorry, I need something to drink here, folks.
Yeah.
This is just not your game, is it?
No, I'm back to the start. Hey, as long as I don't run out of time, we're good. You know? So we'll see what happens.
Yep.
Maybe. The other way! Freaking A! Okay, what's this one? This is regular Plinko. Okay.
Yes, this is the very first hole. All over again.
isn't the first hole.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not. This is not the first hole. The first one was, like, all Chinese-y. With the eggplants. And the cabbages. God damn it.
I don't like where that hole goes.
Yeah, me either. It goes to a bad place, y'all.
Looks like it doesn't go to a happy place.
Nope, it did not go to a happy place. It went to a very sad, sad place.
Alright, 26 seconds here.
Alright. Come on,
but
giant
you
ball.
You are moving.
True, true. I have that in my favor.
You are moving, so...
I said I love giant balls! Come on! Show me some freaking love!
Well...
Oh, really? Okay, alright, alright. Portal, portal. Alright. You can deal with that.
Does this one take you back to the top?
Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Okay. Every time you hit a portal, it's as good as a free stroke. So...
That's true. So, I mean, as long as I don't hit the evil holes over there, we're good.
That is the difficult part.
Oh lord. Oh lord. No! No! Freaking A! Damn it!
Well, someone's going for a trip.
Right? Yeah.
Next ball.
Wah, wah, wah. Eternal Plinko. It's now possible to loop through all the holes forever. What? No! It said that those who achieve Eternal Plinko will experience true bliss. Or true madness. Oh god. RBG, you are a freaking evil genius. Good god. Freaking super villain over here.
A plus on this, though.
Yeah, for sure. Although, I don't want to be stuck in Eternal Plinko.
No! No! I got knocked off.
Off the... Yeah, me too. Fucking A. God damn it. I'm just pressing F. Alright. Guys, if you try this map, make sure you enjoy Plinko. Because if you don't like Plinko...
Yeah, you're going to be kind of disappointed if you don't like Plinko.
Yeah. Of course, what kind of monster doesn't like Plinko? Seriously. Plinko's awesome.
I'm sure there are plenty of monsters that don't like Plinko.
Well, if you're a monster that does not like Plinko, I'm going on the record. Saying you are bad. You are very, very bad. Is that the only goal? That tiny, tiny little fucking thing over there?
Yes, but the fact is that you're supposed to go through all of the trials and tribulations of
going back to the top.
Oh, wonderful!
Yeah,
we're going back further in time.
Are we? Time machine and all that stuff. Yeah. It's like a bad version of, well, Hot Tub Time Machine was already pretty bad, so...
Hey, that is a classic.
You're right, I fucking laughed my ass off during that movie. I mean, I loved it, but it was also bad. It was bad, but in a good way, so...
Could you explain that a little better for the people in the audience who are going, huh?
Really and truthfully, I can't, because I don't even know what I mean. This is, alright, I enjoyed it, you know, it's not on par, like, say, with something amazing like Avengers or something cool like that, but as far as comedies go, it's one of the best. Well, not one of the best. It's a good comedy, okay? It's a good comedy, that's what I'm saying.
You were sitting there trying to...
I don't know. I can't rationalize it. I don't know what I'm talking about half the time. So, yeah. Anyways, I opened a whole can of worms there. I didn't want to.
I'm hearing, like, apples and cabbage.
I mean, is it my... Like, okay, I really liked that movie. I did. But, I mean, comedy-wise, my all-time favorite is Eurotrip. For that, so, like, I don't know. Does it even slightly compare to Eurotrip? No, not at all. And I'm out of time.
And we have both timed out here.
I know. Oh, look at that. bad shit. Look at all your fucking hole-in-ones, goddammit.
You're welcome.
I got okay. John, you're I got welcome. One hole-in-one! Look at this! This is pathetic! Ugh! Goddammit. I hate you. I hate you, John. Freaking A.
Let's see. Excuse me. I timed out, let's see, 1, 2, 3 times. You only timed out 4 times.
Yeah, that's not too bad in the scheme of things. Look at this, a 13 there. Well, you got a 12 too, so that's not too bad.
Yeah, I got 12.
Yeah.
That one, you know, 8.
Right. Well, this is super fun. I really enjoyed Eternal Plinko. I think I am a little crazier now than when I started. So the madness has started to set in, y'all. Oh, no. But,
Please send help.
Right? But I think that we can all agree that we are eternally grateful to RBG for making this map, because it is freaking cool and awesome. And Golfit needed a map of 18 holes of Plinko. So, yeah, great job, RBG.
I don't know if I would go that far.
Oh, it really did. It did.
Everything else you said was on point. I will admit that.
Right, right.
A little frustrating. Unfortunately, this is one of those maps where, you know, you can take 5 minutes or you can take, like, an hour, and it's all chance.
Yeah. Yeah, it has nothing to do with your skill level. It's all about luck. Which is cool for a nice change-up, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm going to put the link for Eternal Plinko down below, so make sure you guys check that out. And the link for the game will be down there as well.
And of course, if you liked the video, hit the like button. If you liked us, smash that subscribe button. And if you want notifications when we upload a new video, feel free to turn on that little bell icon.
Yeah,
and
guys.
And you'll get notifications.
Make sure you do that. All right, well, we will see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye, y'all.